Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint and in this QuickTip series. Have you ever thought that when you are to give some important presentation in your company or in your school or college as a project, there may be some chances that someone may steal or misuse your sensitive data and access your presentation without your permission. But now, you don't need to worry about that, because PowerPoint itself offers you a very amazing feature to protect your presentation by setting a password for it. Just keep watching this video to know how to do that. Open your presentation on which you want to apply the password. Go to File, Save As, This PC, and at the bottom of the dialog box, you will find the Tools button just to the left of the Save button. Hit the Tools button and select the third option, which says General Options. A new dialog box appears, and now here you can set the password for your presentation. Now there are two options available. Either you can set a password to open or a password to modify. If you set a password to open, you will be asked to enter the password before opening the presentation, and once you open it, you can edit or modify it also. If you fail to enter the password, the software will not show you any data of your file. On the other hand, if you choose password to modify, you will be able to open the presentation file without entering the password, but in a read-only mode, and you will be not able to modify the presentation without entering the password. Let's select this option and I will show you how this works. So I will enter my desired password and save the presentation file. Now when I open my presentation, it asks me to enter the password if I want to modify it, or there is an option to open the document in read-only format. Now when I open the file in read-only format, you will see that I cannot edit anything in my presentation. See, there are no formatting options available to edit the text. This means that to make any changes in my file, I will have to enter the password. So this is a very useful feature in those circumstances where your presentation consists of some sensitive information and you want to protect it from other people. So next time when you make a PPT, don't forget to apply a password to your file. So that's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.